care after 65. And as most of you know, I've been really sick for the entire month of November, and I haven't been on YouTube much. And she had been talking to me, and she wanted to send me a get well gift. And oh my goodness, y'all, I cannot believe when this came in the mail. And if you like Jeffree Star products, you know what this box is for. I am so excited. It came wrapped in this really cool $100 bill paper with Jeffree's face on it. It has this really cool card with it. I know Jeffree Star is a canceled person to some people. And I will say, I don't agree with everything he says or does. But I am here for the makeup. I'm all about the makeup. And he makes good makeup. So this is what she sent me. It's the Blood Money palette. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. This is my first palette of his in the box style that opens like a chest. This is stunning. Oh my gosh. It's so heavy and beautiful. This is the clasp. And you push in and has a big mirror. And oh my goodness. Look at that. It is glorious. I am so excited to do a look with this. Super excited. Maybe Pamela and I could do a collab. I don't know. I might talk to her about that. But anyways, I'm so, so blessed to have Pamela as a friend, to have met her through this platform and got to know her. She is so sweet and so giving and gracious and beautiful inside and out. She loves color. She loves Jeffree Star makeup. And I just love that about her. She's feisty and sassy and funny. And she is a joy. When I see a video of hers come up, I'm just so excited to watch because I know she's going to make me smile. She spoils me rotten. I don't know what I've done to deserve her friendship. But I'm just beyond blessed to have her in my life. Pamela, thank you so much. I'm literally sitting here shaking. Almost in tears because you just make me feel so special and so loved. And I hope you know how much I love and appreciate you. And I hope you know how special you are. So again, thank you so, so, so much. I'm going to leave her channel linked in the description box below. And I want y'all to go over, subscribe, like, comment, share, do all that good YouTube stuff, and tell her I sent you. You're going to love her. I mean, to know her is to love her. So, thanks again, Pamela. Love you. If you like these types of videos, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Love to all. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.